Zenker's diverticulum, also known as a pharyngeal pouch, is an outpouching at the level of the laryngopharynx. It is located in a posterior midline at the cleavage plane between the thyropharyngeus and the cricopharyngeus muscle, which, if you remember, is the inferior constrictor muscle. Zenker's diverticulum causes problems when things get stuck there. The entrapment of liquid or food within the diverticulum may result in globus sensation, dysphagia, halitosis, and regurgitation.